Sorry, kids, but I've got to run off. Enjoy it. It's a classic.
Sidekick, how about you come on my show? I'll give...
This is why I don't watch TV stoned.
Michael's good. A different man. Hey, oh, he just walked in. Bye.
I hope you ain't talking to the cops.
Who are you to determine what's demeaning to women?
It's not demeaning. You subvert the cliche.
Hey, you good?
Yes, I think so.
Down. Can you give me a ride? I'll pay you. I got money.
Sure, I can take you.
I'm unbelievably late for a flight. I need to get to the airport fast. Piece of crap rental car of all the days. The average American spends 15% of their income on renting a car and almost 2 hours a day in transit. You'd expect these auto manufacturers could deliver a reliable product. Sorry, I'm a numbers guy, but outward facing. I can work a spreadsheet, but I can also work a room. I run the models, I date the models, you know what I mean?
Yeah, I'll have to take your word for it. So what flight are you trying to catch?
Liberty City. I'm an equity analyst in Algonquin. Tech comms. The big leagues, man. The pressure, it can choke you. But I live for that shit. Name's Timm, with two M's. Because, I am hungry. 24/7. What's your name, buddy?
Michael, with one L. Because that's how it's spelled.
Well, listen, buddy, because you're helping me out, I want to help you out. My back, your back, they both get scratched. Get me to the airport on time, and I'll give you the kind of tip you can really take to the bank. I am hung over. The vendors took us out last night. I had so many tits in my face at one point, I thought I was going to suffocate. We dropped 5K. Holy crap, what was that? We dropped 5K on bottle service, so go figure. I know what you're thinking. With everyone belt-tightening is not cool. But you gotta stop mixing up investment and retail. We didn't cause this housing bubble or the last one. I don't even speak to those retail drones. You know, you're a really interesting guy. Good to talk to you.
I didn't realize I was talking.
And this new bubble crisis bubble? It's just hysteria, eh? Pay attention to the road, buddy! And this new bubble crisis bubble? It's just hysteria, anyway. There's a boatload of money to be made in the downturn, if you know what you're doing. An idiot slews paper, whatever the weather. When the storm comes, I make it rain, baby. Anyway, enough of that. Let's just make this flight. Trying to kill us? Okay?
Hey, bitch!
I think I can still make it. Buddy, I owe you big time. Okay, here's my tip. Buy shares in Tinkle now. You won't regret it.